Great. It's fucking raining now. Yeah, it is on my screen. It's raining like a motherfucker.
By the way, this is what they're gonna throw this stuff right here.
Are you serious? God dang it.
It was, but now it's in the ocean.
How'd you do that?
I didn't fucking do it. It's gravity's fault, biatch. Oh, sorry. Oh shit. You.
Mefer, because the helicopter's not there, Tman said. No, mefer is in my car.
Yeah. No, it's me coming up to get him.
I don't have a car.
Well, you gotta run all the way back to the main road.
There's a finish line except for I just got to call it to it.
You get hauled through here, you don't have to be cautious.
Well, you guys have gone.
top of this mountain. Just waiting. You can see that far. Like legitly racing, and we were just like watching you guys snipe, but trying to snipe you guys, but you're actually racing, so I'm not even sorry. Whenever you're inside. I just realized we could have done that. Back. Does Mefer need somebody to watch him?
Dark ray gun.
Oh, okay, because there's a freaking like fire truck or ambulance outside my house. A fire truck.
Oh. Shit, I forgot what stage we were on for a second.
Penalty for being fucking mining.
I'm gonna do it right now.
Hey, maybe it's stick shift, except we're not supposed to shift that stick.
Oh my god. Mefer, just make sure that when you aim, make sure, like, it's a pretty open area where, you know, you could easily have it come out without, you know, getting on my car. Just try not to get in my car.
What the fuck are you talking about? All of that sounded so wrong.
You better not take it to the left, because I'm sitting there.
Yeah, you better, you will not want to be taking a right turn.
Okay.
Oh, God. I'm back. I have no clue what's going on with that fire truck, though, so...
No!
There are no real sharks.
No! Don't do it! God dang! Oh god! Oh my gosh! I'm done!
Yeah, he drove past it and then he fucking exploded.
What?
Yeah! Yeah, it just randomly caught fire.
I'm just so hot. people spontaneously combust.
Maybe.
Sorry, I'm trying to find something real quick.
Oh, that was fast.
Fuck!
Yeah, you're not obliterating that time.
Fuck!
Got Snapchat.
Have to go home. I drifted that entire fucking corner and you didn't see a damn thing.
And there's me where I can't even slide this thing because it's just, I don't know what to tell you.
Thank you. definitely not making that time. You're not obliterating the other time.
It's the turbo button from the kit car. Where he just completely flies and jumps right over a crap ton of corners.
Yes.
I don't get it.
I got it.
I never seen the movies.
I don't know, but wherever it was at, it landed safe because I didn't hear an explosion.
I just saw him teleport out of nowhere and just bang right into a box. Oh shoot!
Just testing the roll cage.
Ooh, right in the balls. Ooh, right in the balls. Right in the balls. Yeah. Oh, no way! Collateral, dude, that's freaking awesome.
Chris,
people with one shot.
I didn't realize that. Follow the law by YOLO.
It's a dolly. I never seen this before.
Guys, I have such a good aim.
The fudge?
That here, though.
If I do a solid run, but the time's like really low, then far it has a little bit. No, it's naturally aspirated. The acceleration bar is kind of cool.
I swear this car is like slower when I break the deck.
Did what happen?
I swear the Dominator guy that the off road is. I don't know, it felt more sluggish.
That's what I went for this thing, except was because it seems like I've been pulling off clean lap times on this section and mefer's like putting 20 second gaps. I don't know, maybe it's just me. And like, I'm pulling off nice lines and everything.
But
watch out
for random coming.
Oh god, there's a train coming.
That'd be awesome.
Oh, jeez.
He was lagging so bad. Planes, they keep spawning and spawning and not stopping. So they spawn on top of each other.
Nope.
There are no gas tanks.
I guess that sound theory that we're talking about is true. Car burn move.
Oh, I didn't even know that you
could come. This is gonna be awesome. Fucking raccoon and a cowboy, yeehaw!
Raccoon and a cowboy?
Ooh, train. Holy crap, this every like few minutes.
It's like every 10 minutes ish.
No, not every 10 minutes. Like, seriously, that's five, bacon. How much time is that?
Five. It's like five.
I haven't been paying attention.
Oh, no! Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. What a fail, dude.
Dumbass.
Oh, I got this. Stacy's mom has got it. Hey. Who's driving?
Yeah, who sings that song?
Say that.
Who sings that song, dude?
I think the dude he's talking to you.
Last corner.
I think he's butt hurt.
No, what? Sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
Obviously. Who sings the song?
Ooh, nice save.
Who sings it? Fountains of Wayne.
Oh, well, you should probably let them sing it.
Or not sings it, but that's who plays it. I should, at least.
Yeah, you should let them do it since they get paid to do it.
I don't care if I destroy my car, I just want camber.
Okay.
I didn't want to call those. Oh, okay. I see the new Dodge Ram.
Yeah, I was about to start flipping out.
It has to be more seconds if it has to be engaged.
Somebody beside me should be. Yeah, no, totally at mefer, totally at mefer. No, actually, we're adding an hour to your time.
It's the maximum of a minute, you dipshit.
It's seconds, it's just a lot of seconds. And it's a minute, it's just a lot of minutes.
Each second in your time is worth a minute.
I was looking over and I see a flying truck.
What?
That.
I want him to get hit so bad.
That would be pretty great.
Shores. When was that census taken?
oversteer though.
You see me for speed the movie, right?
Yeah.
Amazing. It'd be dope if we could get like a race going on like in the beginning.
That was a you guys want to get like street cars and do a race from here to one.
That was a sad movie. I cried.
Same one.
Ass cars.
When Pete was called. Pete Mustang killed.
Oh, I can give a fuck about Pete.
Oh yeah, same here.
Cars.
Oh yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. I was really sad to see that Mustang go. I thought he was gonna beat the whole thing and get.
I'm gonna be honest with you, dude. But the Mustang, it looks like something Driftway would drive.
It's a wide body Mustang.
That was not wide body, okay? That was freaking 22 inch fucking shit.
It was cool though. I don't care what.
I did not cut that corner. If you did, that's BS.
It's a good thing the cops hate you more than they do me right now.
Completely forgot about the lanes merging like that. Holy crap. Oh my god, I can't believe I forgot. You got made me for that, was cool. I keep thinking about getting these Lincolns and then putting white walls on it, making it like a slam kind of low fare classic kind of look, but no, I never really actually grabbed one and did. I should add an Eldorado to this game. That'd be dope. I'm not stupid. Oh shoot, my TV turned black. Holy crap. I was running straight and then my TV went black and then, so you know what, this Sand King's like riding up a pole like it's trying to get it up to the top.